All right, so day two, look both ways before you cross the road. Day two of recording for Dangerous Thing. The other night we finished the lead vocals and we recorded vocals for something else that I'm not sure if it's gonna be on the album or not. It's like a little remix of a thing, but anyway. So now we're gonna go do backup vocals at Nate's place.
Here I go again. Back to skipping dinner. I gotta be nicer to myself.
Song's been stuck in my head all day. All day. Made it to Nate's house. Also, I drove to the wrong house at first because he moved, and I drove to his old house. So there's that. Everybody, say hello, Nathan.
Hey, everybody.
Well, your side.
Hello, mouth. Nathan.
Ooh. So we're here at the stew, as many people call it.
The stew.
That's gross. I can't think of. There's somebody on my Instagram that calls it that, and like they always say, "I'm at the stew."
Into the stew.
I'm like, I don't know. Just feel like there's not too many other syllables. You could just say studio, or you could just say I'm going to record. I don't know. There's just other things you could say.
Like you know what you're doing?
I have no idea what I'm listening for. I'm just snapping.
A circle.
Yeah, like. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah. 1 o'clock sounds pretty
okay.
Good.
Yeah. 10:30. Is that 300 hertz? Okay, it sounds about right to me. Does this Jurassic Park scene, like, help you to feel more creative?
Yeah. Especially when the water turns on.
Yeah, and it's just, like, flooding your house.
Dripping water in the background.
A lot of you guys might be wondering why it's only Nate in my vlogs. so am I. I am also wondering, why is Nate the only other person
that likes you
that is ever around? I have a really small team. There's not really very many other people. Haley, my manager, is in LA. Chance mixes and masters, produces stuff. Mike produces stuff. Who else? The band.
Zach.
Oh, Zach runs sound, yeah. But that's all like live stuff. Like, before we even like get to any of the live stuff, it's really just like, most of the time it's me and you.
Yeah. You're doing some of the live stuff. I mean, your first tour.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah, the whole first tour was just Nate. Yeah. He's the Phineas to my Billie Eilish. Phineas to my Ferb. So if you're leading me along.
Can you fade it more?
Fade it more.
Less of a hard cut off.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
That's the highest. You're right. Oh, so there it is. Yeah.
Oh, dude, those harmonies are nuts.
Yeah, it's gonna be good.
Good job.
Let's double that.
What?
Let's double that.
Okay.
Da, 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 da. But it needs to go major though. Which is.
Man, I'm so confident in these songs.
Yeah.
And like, that's like, before hearing them being done, I'm that confident in them.
That's sick. Yeah, it's gonna be good.
Oh, harmonies. Harmonies for days. I didn't realize like how tired I was, but
we did it.
Yeah, we did it.
We done did it.
Yo, when you guys hear this song, you're gonna be amazed. Just know that, okay?
Yeah.
Just know that. Whew. Let's go eat food.
Yes, please.